I want to tell Fred Upton that he's got to vote the way that his constituents want him to vote, which is vote against funding the war. Just vote to bring our troops home. It's a huge price that our troops are paying, a huge price that Iraqi people are paying, and not to mention the $500 billion tax that we're paying that could go to schools, fixing our bridges, fixing our hospitals, having health care for all. So Fred, please vote, stop funding the war.